Well, however, is doing well today. Hey, TKJ, how's it going? I figure today, you know what? I'm kind of feeling a little. I guess a little low energy would be the apt term. But so I figured, you know what? Just play some Phasmophobia, just have something going, and then might just quote cut it short. Hey, Pris, how's it going? What am I doing? So he's
Looks like
playing
there
with
are others
Moist.
out there in need of help.
How's everyone doing today? Hi, Hypris. Lighter. Motion sensor. Photo cameras. That should be it, right? That should be it. Good. How about you? Final, just a little bit low power, if that makes sense. Hey, Gumbo, how's it going?
All right. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the
Video
investigation. I've
camera.
also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
Where the fuck is the EMF? Oh, right there.
Whoever was here must have summoned the Garrick
And
with a cursed
then.
object. Investigate it, but be careful. We don't know what's
He's running out of batteries, he's running out of gas. Yeah, oh fuck, I keep forgetting the. Terrible at this. You got this. Thanks, Pris. I appreciate you. Right, now tarot cards, nice. Oh, well, I'm fucked immediately. Holy shit, it's a fast ghost though. I'm running out of ass. I should not be alive right now. Not a Diogen. Was it Diogen the one that knows? Right, well, before I do anything again. Fuck, there's a mannequin. I should have died. Oh, great. Several. What is there hiding here? No. I gotta figure where the fuck the hiding spot is. Where did I throw it? There it is. Hey, it's Vix, how's it going? A lot of movement around up here. Where's the damn hiding spots? Oh, there's one. Devil. Oh, of course, the fucking moon. This has been good, not doing too well right now. You doing alright? What's up, man? What was it last time I missed it? The tower. Oh, I was about to shit my pants. Hanged man would have instantly killed me. The sun? That ain't bad. The moon? Fuck off. Hermit, okay. The devil, okay. Green Wheel of Fortune. Well, my sanity is fucking shit. Well then. Well, I feel like it's in that room there. My brother being cringe as usual? Oh, okay. I've got to admit, yeah. Let's see. Do we have corbs? Oh, it was in the fucking closet. That fucking suck.
There's some jobs ready for you.
Fucking Thay, of course it is. Now I have to go and fucking buy everything. I like closets. Why did I just buy a head-mounted camera? Hey, finally, I'm low energy right now. I guess functional. How about you, newbie? How you doing? Oh, you know what? I think it should be fine. All right, let's try this again. Edgefield Nightmare. I keep panicking, can use a hug, but I'm alone over here. Oh, I'm sorry, dude. What?
Got the intel. Looks
If it helps, whenever I start panicking, I lay on my back, on somewhere preferably soft. Close your eyes, put your hand on your chest, and just put a little bit of just a slight firm pressure. And it should help calm your nerves a little bit. If you just focus on the touch between your hand and your chest. What do I have? What am I missing? Oh, EMF. Maybe I should just go in here with the EMF to start. And I forgot the key again. 58 degrees inside and a heavy thunderstorm outside. I'm super scared of thunderstorms. Oh, okay. Are you able to, like, blast music to try to drown it out? Oh, boy. It's fuck me cards. Where's the closets? Oh, there we go. Okay, my keyboard died for a second there. Come on. Fucking thing work. Green wheel, hermit, the moon, fuck, the moon fool, devil, red wheel, green sun, or good, sun's good, green wheel, sun. So it was here, now it's walking back. It's leaving a trail of destruction at all. Are you able to move to a lower room? To be honest, I know what the feel is, man. I'm not keen on thunderstorms either, especially when I lived in Alberta. But did I just hear a guitar? Fucking. Was that a cactus? Where? It's not a cactus. That's not a cactus either. I don't know, I'm lost. Can't stop crying again. Would it help you if I played a more cheerful game? I don't think it'd make it a difference. Are you sure? You're more than welcome to stay here as if it helps you out. thunderstorm is slowly going away at least? Hell yeah. F in there. I had some sun cards, so I should be fine, I think. This night will be sleepless. I totally understand your predicament, man. We're here for you, and if you're ever having troubles, my DM's always open, my dude. You breathe... I say this entirely jokingly to help lighten the mood, newbie. But breathe through your nose, out your butt. Search for the boner. I do too, but when what? When I'm afraid, I close my eyes and breathe slowly. It's hard, I understand, because it takes a lot of mental fortitude to try to, like, tune things out. Oh, I forgot to take a picture of the tarot cards. Ah, whatever. Hasn't attacked it at all, but I don't think my sanity is fucked enough. I just can't handle loud noises very well. Thunderstorms are the Armageddon for me. I totally understand, man. I'm guessing Revenant. That thing fucking chased me down. Another fucking Thay. Oh. Wait, how'd I get $10 from that? Everyone died. Oh, fucking gotta do this shit again. No, that's not what I wanted. This one. Candle, crucifix, lighter, Motion sensor, microphone, camera, smudge, salt, sanity. Thai is my new favorite ghost. I scratch my head, now my eye feels weird. The fuck, Gumbo? I read a fucking Reddit post about someone mixing a soy-based protein shake with mouthwash. What in the unholy hell? You know what? Fuck it. Tanglewood. Fuck me. Yeah, okay, so don't drink mouthwash now. Mouthwash is highly toxic. It's not a music box. I hate using music boxes. My guess is summoning circle. Cucumber smoothies are the greatest synonym for cum I have ever. That is both glorious and horrifically fucked up, newbie. So I'm able to buy my stuff and feel happy. I think that's what anybody does wants. And that's like, I don't get why people want to be like over excessively rich, you know? I want to win the lottery to be able to like afford nice things, and that's basically it. I don't want to be fucked off rich. I hear doors opening again. Where? Fuck it. Damn it. Man sauce? No, it's... Fuck. Summoning circle. Three stars. Alright, hiding spot down here. Bastard. I did not turn that light on. To the ring bearer, Scarfield bearer. What is wrong with you? Why are you doing this to yourself, you know? Because I... I don't know. I couldn't think of a game to play today. I gotta figure out where the fuck this ghost is.
Thank you for the buster check. Ow. Oh, I pulled something weird on my back there for a second.
I played a lot of Geometry Dash today. Nice. Not gonna lie, may have crapped my shorts on that one. You move your head back and then suddenly it feels like 1,000 knives just stabbed the back of your neck, yeah. Shorts. Yeah. If you're asking me what kind of underwear I wear boxers. I unintentionally got 30% on an extreme demon in 12 attempts at a boredom. Nice. Booty shorts. I do own a pair of booty shorts. In underwear. I don't know why we're talking about my underwear, but I guess I'm open about that kind of thing right now. Kinda. It's more like, this is gonna sound really weird, like, I don't know how to word it. I'm stupid. This ghost is being very visual, so I'm gonna have to take a picture. But how's the best booty NA can confirm? Nice seeing you, Weasel. How's it going, man? Fuck was just tossed. Holy shit, this thing is active. I gotta get to see those fingerprints. Good news, I'm doing alright. The fuck am I doing? It throw a cup, kill it. What the fuck is this? All right, so it's not a fingerprint ghost. Creamy Listerine, I crave death. So do I. OMG, I screamed. Pris, you have guests over. I don't want you to wake up your guests because of me. No dying until I do. Okay. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Oh, that was a hunt. Fuck, my body launched far. Death. Poltergeist. That does make sense. With how fucking active that I'm fucking running out of items. Maybe I should play on OMG, I poop myself. Oh no. Pants shat. I think Chris, I think you might need that t-shirt I sent you before. The please help me unshit myself. Alright, you know what? Professional. I don't wear pants. Okie dokie.
We've arrived. Check the equipment. Get set up before.
Please work keyboard.
And remember to check the whiteboard for help. Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one.
Okay.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
That's a phone. Did I just hear something? And we have a Gorb. And, fuck that noise. Aw, fucking one star, are you kidding me? There's a storm gone, but newbie's still terrified. Well, at least you're able to recover. One of my chargers stopped working is because I yanked it out of the plug. Sometimes I think you can't go lower than a pressure capacitor. Each time I'm proved wrong. Oh boy. So I'm experiencing paranoia, just trying to keep my mind off of it. Wait a fucking minute, the ghost moved on Nightmare. Oh. EMF. Oh, what do I have? Oh, Crucy. The ghost is gonna fuck us? Oh. I'm pretty confident. I do have to find the boner, though. I'm not gonna use the music box, because fuck that. Yeah, I know you're there. Shut the fuck up. I got my e-bike in finally. Nice. Like, did you buy one, or like, did you like take it in to get it repaired? I hate the mannequins in this game. If I see a mannequin outside these windows at all, I will crap my pants, no joke. But one costs as much as my fucking laptop. Well, at least you got one. Faster transportation. We're gonna do sell your wheelies. Look, my no hands while ghost fucking. I just realized I'm home alone tomorrow. Isn't that a good thing? I guess. I guess not. Well, things have been tossed in this room, that's for sure. Oh! Also saw Gorbs. Revenant, you're right. Haunt to Onryo. Yes, Revy, Yurai, Hantu, Onryo. Wanker bandits? What the fuck are you guys on? There's nothing I hate as much as being alone. At the same time, my social phobia, it's a curse. I think it's understandable. It's introversion at a distance. Like, you'd still want people there, but not near. Does that make sense? Well, at least there's a hiding spot here. A shit one, but a hiding spot nonetheless. You're more than welcome to vibe in the VC. People always come and go, so it's very much an open space. Actually, what's the only one I can't be? Can't be EMF5, that's for sure. Dots, fingerprints, ghostwriting, spirit box. I've been hurt by people, now I'm scared of people. I hate it. I'm the same way, except it's not fear, it's hatred. Where are you? How old are you? Boobs or ass? Boobs or ass? Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? Fuck, it launched that thing far. Fifth question for the box is, are you French? Thighs? Hell yeah. Combo meal? Hell yeah. I was looking at chat. Did I see a dots? That was out in the hall. Don't tell me I just saw dots and missed it. Oh! Oh, I guess it doesn't count for two then. Oh fuck, it's a revenant. Hell nah. To the nah nah nah. Rebel goes to Smudge. Have a member of a team escape during a ghost hunt. Cleanse the area near ghosts and smudge sticks. Alright. Okay, so basically, suicide mission. Oh, this ain't gonna be pleasant. How am I gonna do this? I think I'll spend my time alone in the Discord VCs tomorrow. Okay, okay. Am I being greedy by doing this? Maybe a tad bit. Perfectly, because I only got one shot. There we go. Of course, the fucking breaker's out. Where's the thing? Downstairs? Here's the wall. There we go. Turn that on. Fucking! I thought I'd broken the stupid thing.
I fell down.
You son of a bitch! Stupid fucking ghost! Oh no! I pressed F instead of right click. Oh, son of a bitch. I hate clock ticking. It reminds me of sleeping on a couch for some reason. Same. I love this game, but I can't play it. Nah. Sorry, I hear that. You know what? Fuck it. Extra photo camera. Salt. Strong flashlight. Two crucifixes. I own it, but the ghosts kill me IRL. How many times have you been resuscitated, newbie? Well, Let's go Edgefield. I said, how many times have you been resuscitated, newbie? Because if the ghosts kill your IRL. I don't know. I thought it was a funny joke. I'm sorry. Ghost event, smudge, crucifix. And the object is... Cups scare me. I'm sorry, Pris. I'm genuinely sorry. Never touch a cup since. The nothingness of dust scares me. Fish too, I guess. Why do fish scare you? Out of curiosity. Oh, it's a summoning circle. Bastard and a half. That's a hiding spot. So both in the upper. Thought I saw Gorb. Boy. Crabs are dicks too? Yeah. Nothing seems out of place. Well, I'll keep that here. Crab dicks all over. I don't know how I feel about that sentence. It's a final ghost. don't know, my brain is weird when I'm sleepy. Why don't you sleep, press? Can't? Why not? There goes the Phasma. It's all right. I've died 3 times now. Oh, it blew the lights there. Because I want to be here. Okay. Forgot smudge sticks. I appreciate you guys wanting to be here. Fuck, did I catch that? Damn it. I hope I'm not scaring you awake, Pris. Julie Ramirez. Do we hear the... I thought I heard the car going off. Doors on the other side. Yep, absolutely. No, I'm sorry for scaring you awake. Where are you? How old are you? Where are you? How old are you? How old are you? Fuck. It's okay. Alright. If you're certain words. Oh no. Hey Demi, thanks for the 9 months. I thought you subbed the other day. I don't know where this ghost is, and it's freaking me out. I thought so too. Maybe it's maybe because you caught the message at the end of the last month and then that those words. Can't complain with a double slip g double sub glitch, I guess. Yeah. I still appreciate it regardless. How are you doing, Demi? Guess I would have caught a fingerprints by now if it was a fingerprints. Wow, that ghost went. I'm so fucked. Oh, this game can fucking suck my nuts.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
The cock won't save you, yeah. Damn it. Oh, it was a fucking Diogen. Oh, rat bastard. Of course. I don't think I was anywhere near the right area, to be honest. Once that ghost move, I had lost it completely. I hate that this game doesn't have like a cursor or a medical. The ghost said he woke up and chose violence? Yeah. Well, I found the ghost. Lurk, okie doke. Thank you, Pris. Not seeing globes. Would you fucking stop it, Grandma? Alright, time for boner. I just want to get one win under my belt. What the fuck is it? I want to get one win under my belt before fucking anything. So there's a hiding spot. This closet's a hiding spot. Closet's a hiding spot. The boner. Rat bastard. I hate the texture on that carpet sometimes. Always messes me up. Boner down here and I just missed it. Okay, so no fingerprints. Fucking slapped the ass out of that cooler though. Holy shit. It's tossing quite a few things. It might be a polter. Find this boner. Where the fuck is it? Am I blind? I look at chat for 1 second and I'm instantly lost. This is one of those bones that are in a terrible fucking spot. Not a gin. The boner. I am going to lose my mind. Oh. Is that? It is. Okay. Gotta love desk boner. Yep. No. I think we're gonna fall asleep, so good night. Alright, take care, Gumbo. Hope you have a good night's sleep, man. Wait, Gumbo was sleeping early? What the fuck? Did I find what the cursed object was yet? No, I hadn't. No. Did I? It's not summoning, I think. Not summoning, not weed juice? Not Ouija's. Not tarot. Fuck is it? What the hell? Fuck, I thought I just saw a fucking mannequin. I am so on edge. You know what? I need Ghost Tato. Ghost Tato. Where the fuck is a cursed object? Moist is always find it better at finding these things. Oh wait, there's one spot I haven't checked, maybe two. Yeah, I fucking knew it. Voodoo doll, fucking bastard child, piece of shit. Voodoo doll is easily the worst. Easily the worst. Keith Alexander. What a fucking name. I have no evidence. Hello there, ghost. How old are you? Where are you? Cock and ball torture. Are you French? Parlez-vous français? Ass. Where are you? Oh, well, that's... That's relatively unpleasant. It's rotated slightly. Fuck those mannequins. Yes. Just capture photo of the ghost. Please let me make some money on this. There was a dots. Wraith, Phantom, Yokai, Diogen. I fucking hate the Diogens. Can't be freezing temps. Let me double check for ghost orb. Oh, well, it's a Diogen, but I can't fucking escape now. Jukes. Oh, well. Well, I'm gonna call it quits here. I've lost too much money on this. Is he still playing? Yeah, he is. Want to play Bed Wars? I'm good, thanks. Hope everybody has a good night or day, whenever, wherever you're from. I don't know. Take care. Here's a raid message. Here's a raid message. Have a good night, everyone.